evening, girls! I'm Henrietta, good friend of Godfrey and Big Head. They asked me to come tell the story this morning. I'm so excited. I feel so lucky to have such good friends like Godfrey and Big Head. That's what I want to talk to you about this morning. Our fruit this week are grapes. Have you ever eaten just one?
Oh,
if you have, my guess is that it was the only grape left. Grapes don't come in singles. They never fill you up. Like cookies or chips or candy. Oh, you just can't have one grape. Oh, let me see. Oh, you just would want to reach for another and another. Well, anyway, friends, are like grapes. Do you know that? The more you have, the sweeter life is. The people in our story today were not old friends. They were new friends, brought together by common love for Jesus. They were the early church and had a great, great desire to love each other the way Christ loved them. That's God's hope, you know, for all of us boys and girls. Well, our verse today is, I am the vine, you are the branches. If you remain in me and I in you, you will bear much fruit. Apart from me, you can do nothing. And you find that in John 15:5. Well, God's hope for us is that he wants us to bunch ourselves together. Jesus doesn't want us to be alone. He wants us to have friends that you can rely on. In this world, we will have bad times and good times. And God wants us to have those friends. I know now it is hard. We're all trying to stay home and be safe. I know you miss your friends. And this is one bad time, like the floods in your life that Big Head talked about last week. And, you know, it shall all pass. Well, you can keep in touch with my phone and play games on the internet with your friends. Oh, I got a good idea. You can make them a fun card and mail it to them. Your friends will be there for you. As I said, you can grow just one grape. You can't grow just one grape. Grapes grow in bunches, just like I have out front here, and clusters. God made us to have friends so we can love and support one another. Boys and girls, whoa, these grapes sure look good. And guess what? No way could I just have one. Yummy, yummy.